What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. As you can tell from the title of this video, we're not working on any of my cars today. We're actually going to be working on my brother Perky's car, or Podkiff, as some of you may know him. But if you guys have been watching the channel for a long time, his name is Perky on the channel. And he has a BMW M2 competition, which we have modded on this channel. If you guys haven't watched those videos, go back and watch those videos. But he has a satin blue wrapped M2 competition. And he's been wanting to take the wrap off for a while now, because he wants to change it up a bit. So he's actually on his way here right now, and that's what we're gonna be doing today. We're gonna be taking the wrap off of his car. So I'll catch you guys when he gets here.
Hey, Perks.
Hey.
Damn, your car looks like shit.
Let's change that.
I got presents.
What'd you bring me?
The 76 by my house.
Thanks, Perkies. Yes,
sir. Oh, I got a new lip. I ordered one already, so.
A different one, or?
Yeah.
Are you gonna rewrap it?
Yeah.
What color?
We shall see.
So, guys, this is what Perky's car looks like. He hasn't been on the channel in a very, very, very long time, so you guys probably don't even know who the hell he is, because we got a lot of subscribers, Perky.
Oh,
we got a lot more subscribers. Oh, yeah, he's cut his hair.
They probably don't even recognize me.
But, yeah, this is what his car looks like. He just said he's gonna get a brand new front lip.
I got it already, sir.
We had installed these side skirt extensions, but we never got that on. I don't think we got that on camera. For those who don't know, his car is actually black underneath. I think it'll look good. We're gonna start unwrapping and see how it is. I've never unwrapped a car before, but everyone says that it's kind of a pain in the ass, because you gotta like leave it under the sun so it could like warm up. But yeah, let's get to unwrapping. Maybe we'll wash it after or something like that. So as you guys just saw, we got a bunch of like parts and stuff off the car. We got everything laid out over here. We took out the side skirts, the front and rear bumper, the roof moldings and all kinds of stuff, the tail lights. Because everything was tucked away so nicely, so we have to take everything off in order to get the wrap off completely. But yeah, everything is like taken apart right now. There's parts everywhere. And now we can finally work on getting the rest of the wrap off of here. Podkiff is working on the door right now. We'll go ahead and take everything off of the body and then work on taking the wrap off of the parts. Alright guys, today is actually the next day. In the last clip you saw us take off all the wrap from on the car. So every piece is like off the car and all the wrap is completely off. So today we have to assemble everything back up to the car. As you can tell, the entire car is torn apart. So I'm gonna start off with putting the grills and everything back onto the bumpers and then just move forward from there. Then we could just slap on the bumpers, lights, emblems, and the rest of the stuff. So let's get to work. Alright guys, after all that time lapse, we finally got done with the car. Everything is finally back together and they washed up the car as well, so it's looking really clean now. It'll probably need a good clay bar after, but we'll leave that for another time. But in the meantime, he actually went ahead and picked up a brand new CS style front lip, which we're going to be throwing on the front, and then we're going to be throwing on his rear diffuser and the side skirt extensions as well. Just like that, we got all the carbon fiber back onto the car. This new front lip looks much better than the one before. The one before was all messed up anyway. If you guys remember early on in this video, I showed it to you guys, but the side skirt extensions are back on, the rear wing is back on, and also the rear diffuser. I know it's kind of hard to see because the car is black, obviously, but everything looks really good and everything lined up really good as well. But yeah, this is the final product. What do you think? This looks better than the blue?
I don't know. We gotta see when it's cleaned.
What about you, A-Trash?
No.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, make sure to hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.